What's up guys, Maniacs here, and welcome to the demo for Project Eden Arrival. Now this game came out yesterday on Game Jolt, and I have no idea what this game is about. By the way, this menu music is fucking awesome. But this was a game that's actually been kind of hidden on Game Jolt for quite a while. According to the developer, he's kept it hidden so only a couple people have actually played it so they could go through and do some bug fixing, which is actually pretty cool. I like the fact that he did that, that the developers wanted to work very hard on the fact that they kind of kept it hidden so that only certain people could check it out, kind of like beta testers when they have like a full game like Fallout or Call of Duty or something like that. But I wanted to check it out because there was really no information about the game on the actual site. It literally said something like fear never changes, which is kind of like an homage to war never changes from Fallout. And the screenshots of it looked actually pretty decent. It looked like a decent game. It's built in the Unity engine, so it's going to have that style of graphics to it. But, like I said, I'm really digging the music right here at the beginning. I don't know if this is something the developer actually made or if this is something they found somewhere, but this is awesome, by the way. I love this style of music, just like keyboard with like just kind of holding the button, holding the keys and letting it play out. I don't know, it just sounds awesome to me. But I wanted to see what it's about. Now, this is only a demo, so I have no idea how long this actual game is. And from what it looks like, and based on that quote, I'm curious if it kind of plays on people's fears that some people have. Like, some people have fears of like claustrophobia, or like there was one picture where somebody was stuck in space and it looked like maybe they were choking. I don't know, I'm basing it off of the screenshots. And yes, there was another picture that looked like a giant scorpion bug thing. So when those show up, be ready to shield your ears because I'm probably gonna scream like a bitch. But anyway, I don't even know if we're actually gonna see him in this game, but let's see what this game is about. I actually want to pull up the controls so you guys can see it as well. So I've got regular interact, and I can make my light brighter. And what it looked like from the light, it looked like he was holding like a ball. It was like a white ball that would increase or decrease the light. I'm guessing that's what it was. And then I can crouch. Left control is to crouch. Okay, that's a really far away key. That's fine. Left shift is, okay, so it's standard. The Q and the R thing is a little weird when it comes to increasing and decreasing the light. And apparently, that needs to be changed to an R, by the way. I can crouch, that's fine. And try to hide in the rock. I can hide in rocks. I can phase through objects. Oh yeah, also, it looks like your character that you play as looks like the Silver Surfer from Fantastic Four. He's literally just completely silver. So let's actually start the game because there's no music playing right now. I probably looped the music back again, but I want to see what this game is about. I have no idea how long this demo actually is, and I'm sure some of you were expecting me to play Mario.
Fear never changes. It's how I felt alone.
I don't want to skip this. Add subtitles, please. That would be awesome. What is going on? Do I need to do something? I hope this isn't skipping it. What is happening to me? Can I move? I can't move. I hit the E button. Okay, I hit the E button again. Is it starting to become clearer? What is that? It looks like the sun. Do I need to keep... Oh, I need to keep spamming the E button. I didn't know that. What the hell is happening to me? Graphics look decent so far. The textures on his hand look pretty good. I can actually make out the wrinkles and everything. What the fuck? Hi. Oh, okay. The game fixed itself. I hope I didn't miss anything. Where I am? Shouldn't it be where am I? I can't increase the light or deep.
Oh, my leg is sore.
Okay. So, the voice acting's a little eh. Oh, there we go. I can increase the light this way, and I can decrease it, right?
Find a way out.
I can crouch. Okay, it is toggle crouch, which I like. How do I decrease the light? Do I have to spam it or? I can hide in rocks too, apparently. How do I do that? Hopefully it'll actually teach me about it. Okay. What the fuck was that? Whatever I just heard can fuck off. That must have been the creature thing.
Crystal.
E? Oh, that's what it means. Okay. So that's what it... What is with these fucking noises, by the way? Alright, increase the light or decrease the light. So increasing and decreasing really doesn't change a whole lot. Oh god. Oh, this is one of those games where it's just escape. I'm not looking forward to seeing whatever the fuck these creatures are. Oh, I actually have to stand up to have my light. Also, the mouse isn't locked to the screen. That's a little frustrating. Why do I have to stand up to have the... What is with this music? This music is fucking weird, by the way.
Wait, I must take.
So, this developer, obviously, you guys can tell by the voice acting, is not... English is probably not his first... language, which is not that big of a deal. Where the fuck am I going? And what the hell happened to me? Is there even an end to this? Or is this literally just like a never... I thought I saw something. A never-ending thing. Okay, I can hide there if I need to. Still haven't seen... Okay, I probably don't want to go down there, so let's... Oh. Like, I can't actually get over there. Is this just a dead end? Alright, apparently that's just a dead end. Okay, that's weird. I can spam the button in order to make the light... Oh! There was something there! Hide! Fucking hide! You didn't see anything. Go away. I'm dead. Why does it have to be bugs? Why? Oh, is it just gonna keep coming back and forth? Oh, come on. Am I trapped in here? That's bullshit. Alright, it's gone, I think. Maybe? I guess we'll find out. What is with this music? This music is fucking weird. I don't know, it just doesn't seem like fitting for the what this game is. Okay. Music calmed down. That's good. Where am I going? I can't see anything when I have to crouch. That is not cool. Oh, I didn't really have to crouch. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is there even an end to this game? Is there even an end to the demo? I can't fucking see anything. Did I just loop around? Okay, I gotta fix my mouse because I don't want to click off the game. The music needs to calm the fuck down, I know that. Get up there. The fuck was that? I like the glowing. Get in. There was something there. It looks really bright when I get inside of a rock, by the way. I think it's gone. Unless I'm fucked. Unless it baited me. Oh, it's down there. Oh, it's coming this way. God damn it. Fuck. Like, can they see or do they just go by sound? That's what I don't know. This music is really weird. It's like a bunch of instruments just like thrown into... I like that though. That's kind of cool. Cha-cha-cha-cha. I hear another one on the left side. They must have a certain path that they go. I think I'm good. I know I'm hiding like a little bitch. Alright. Let's go ahead and crouch. There's one down there, I think.
Monster. think they're blind or something.
They are blind. Shut up. Stop it, music. Stop it, music. Okay, there it is. I see it. Okay, I saw it. It's walking back this way. I think, maybe. I don't know where I'm going. Oh my god, you're terrifying looking. No. No! Ah! No! Fuck! 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 How did it see me? I thought I was blind! Am I dead? I died.
Where I am.
Okay. Oh! God! Even though its textures aren't, like, insane, and it was still very hard to kind of see it. Oh, God. I got fucked into a wall there. Alright, I'll give it one more try, because I'm guessing... I know I really didn't get to explore a whole lot of it. This rock thing is pretty cool.
I need to find a way out.
Is there... I don't know if there's actually a way to beat this game, because this is still just a demo, so I don't know if there's actually a way to beat the demo, or if it's literally just proof of con... It looked like there was somebody standing there. I don't know if it's just proof of concept, in the sense that it's just giving you an idea of what the game is about. So, I'm curious what's up with this, this thing that ends over here. I'm wondering if, like I said, if this is literally just a demo that's proof of concept, so it gives you an idea of what the game is about, and maybe this is the actual path that I need to take once the full game comes out, because I can't jump over it or anything like that. Oh, I can pick... I didn't know I could actually drop that. Makes a really cool noise when I drop it, though. And apparently I have to spam the button in order to increase the light. It doesn't stay. So, what am I, like, whispering sweet nothings into the stone and it gets brighter or something like that? I don't know. I mean, it doesn't move your hand or anything like that, so. Go away! I didn't know you could actually go that way! You need to turn around and go the other way. I hate you. Except the fact that it's running right towards me. Fuck off! Okay? Monster? Yeah, oh, fuck, jump. Jesus Christ. Oh, come on! You don't have unlimited sprint? And I'm dead. Okay, so that was the demo for Project Eden Arrival. I had to come back to the main music because I really like listening to this music. Also, developer, when you make the main menu again, have the music loop, because I know that I talked a lot in the beginning and then the music stopped and it never picked back up again. That would be nice. So this is actually it's a decent game. It's a type of game where it throws you into the game and it doesn't tell you anything aside from like the controls. It just says escape. Now, like I said, from the screenshots that I saw, there's more to this game than just that tunnel. I'm hoping that there actually is. So, what I'm hoping is when the full version of the game comes out, there'll actually be a way to escape. So, I actually tried a couple different times after I cut from there, and there really, unless I just suck and I couldn't find it myself, there isn't a way out of that place. I think the demo is literally just proof of concept. It gives you the controls. It gives you the character. Kind of puts you in a situation that you might be facing in the game. And then just lets you interact with the monsters and just try to escape. Even though I don't think there actually is a way. Even though there might actually be a way. And I couldn't find it. I personally couldn't. I've been recording for quite a while now. And I could not find an exit. Every time I tried to go to a place. I don't know if it was randomly generating a new world. I have no idea. But I'm really hoping that there's actually more to this game than what we saw just in the tunnel there. I like the music so far. The music in the game is very, very weird. Like I said, it sounds kind of like somebody took a bunch of instruments and threw them in a bucket and, like, shook it. I know that's a really stupid analysis for it, but it's really wacky and weird, and I've never really heard anything. It's just a bunch of different sounds all thrown together, and I just wish that there was it was a little more variety, or if it was maybe a little quieter. So I'll talk a little bit about what might would help. Definitely loop the music, obviously, here at the main menu. Add subtitles, because I kind of couldn't understand you in some aspects of it, especially when, like, the music was picked up and your guy was talking about the monsters. I understand that this game is made by somebody who English isn't their first language, which is not that big of a deal. I was still able to interpret what he was talking and what he was saying in the game itself, but it would be nice to have subtitles so you could actually hear, like read and listen to what the game is talking about. What else was there? Yeah, definitely give some type of actual thing, like let people know exactly how those monsters work. I know it kind of gives you a synopsis of, oh, they're blind, but I was standing there completely still, not moving, and I was crouched, and it said in the controls that if you crouch, the monsters can't hear you. So, like, does that mean that if I see a monster, if I get up against the wall and I crouch and I stand there and I don't move, I should be safe, right? If it's blind and I'm not moving, I'm not making any noise, how does it know that I'm there? Like, unless I actually run in and bump into the monster, I shouldn't get caught if I'm standing there and it's blind. I know that in a lot of games they say, oh, well, the creature's blind, but it still ends up getting you. Like, it still interprets and sees you, because when it comes to a game, when it comes to basic gameplay, I should say, the enemy, they have to code it so that the enemy has a certain awareness. Like, it's kind of like, look at it like a bubble. If you step inside that bubble, the enemy automatically aggroes onto you. So I get that, but unless I'm literally standing like an arm's length away from it and like I'm walking into it, I don't think it should see you. Like, if I think I was far enough away where I should have been able to stand there and wait for the creature to turn around and go back the way that it needed to go in order for me to progress. Because in that area between, like, right there where I died, where I was standing next to it, that creature just kept walking back and forth. So how was I supposed to get past it? Also, there's no infinite sprinting, so that would be actually nice too. So the creature obviously caught up to me because I instantly lost out of sprint, and then it kills me in one hit. I don't care if I die in one hit. It makes sense for you to die in one hit because it looks like you're just a regular person. But like I said, it would just be really nice if there was, I don't know, it'd be nice if you could actually like get away from the monster, because there was no way for me to get to that other area. I think I explored that area in the second time after I died. But there was no way for me to get over there because it just kept walking back and forth, and there was no rocks between where its like patrol area was, so I couldn't actually get past it. So I have no idea what I was actually supposed to do in order to get there. So anyway, other than that, this game is actually kind of cool. Like, the graphics are standard Unity graphics, so I'm not complaining about that. I did phase through some rocks there every once in a while. Also, it would be nice if, I understand that you can pick up that crystal and that's your light source, but it would be nice if you could actually keep the light source when you crouch. Like, make it so that there's a button that actually pulls the crystal out and puts the crystal in. I did like the fact that you could increase the brightness, but it seemed like I had to spam the button to increase it, and it didn't matter which button I spammed, so that might be a little bug in the game. But yeah, like, make it so the crystal is something that you can, like, hit the tab button, for instance, and it pulls the crystal out. Or if you don't want the crystal out, you can put the crystal away by hitting tab again. Because it would be nice if you could crouch, because every time you crouch in the game, the crystal immediately vanishes. Like, you can't, and I couldn't see shit. I did like the fact that the area was glowing in certain spots. You still could kind of see, you could make out the walls and everything. That was actually a pretty cool little touch. But, like I said, it would definitely be nice if you could actually put the crystal in your hand when you're crouch walking so that you can kind of see where you're going. So like I said, I really hope that there's more to this game instead of just that tunnel. I think this game has potential to be more, because I'm interested in, who the hell am I? Why was I in the galaxy, like, floating around? Who were those guys that were standing around me when the game decided to load in, and hopefully I didn't miss anything? Like, what was going on with that? Why did that actually, like, who am I? What is going on with me? Am I that silver dude? Because my arms look pretty normal to me when I was looking at it from a first-person aspect. So, I don't know. I'm curious as to what's going on. I really do hope that there's a story to this game, too. I'm interested in this character. Like, what the hell is going on? What did he do in his life that caused him to come here? Because, like, am I dead? Or, like, what's going on? I have no idea, but I'm interested to see where this game goes from here. Again, this is only a demo, so I'm not judging it harshly in any way, shape, or form. I'm just giving some suggestions for the game once it finally comes out. I don't know if you want to take the suggestions how you will, but anyway, that's all the time I got for you today, guys. If you guys agree with me, please let me know in the comment section below. I know some developers, when I make a video, they watch the video. So if you guys have any suggestions as well that I didn't actually say, or if you guys disagree with me or agree with me, please let me know in the comment section below. And if you guys want to check the game out for yourself, see if you can beat it. If you guys can beat it, please let me know so I can actually, what I do is I might record another video of me escaping if I can figure out a way to get out. So anyway, like I said, that's all the time I got for you today, guys. So thank you all so much for watching. Make sure to check out some of the other videos that I've done, and I will see you guys next time. Maniacs out. Kind of bullshit. Yeah. fuck ton of stuff on. I mean, he was like, inventory is full. God damn it. Oh! Oh, you fucking asshole! God damn it! This is gonna be a hard game. Oh, fuck me. I'm gonna drown. I am absolutely gonna drown.